Welcome back everyone to a brand new video, and I'm going to be showing you guys a little something different than what I usually do, but I just decided I'd make this video real quick because I know a lot of people that are wondering if you do play this game. But if you don't play this game, then you don't need to watch this video. But if you guys play this game and you're wondering how you change your profile picture here, if when you're in your home and you see right here in the top where I have my profile picture, there's usually going to be nothing there. I'm going to be showing you guys how to customize that and put whatever picture you guys want. So it's very easy to do this. All you guys got to do is go ahead and go to search. And then you're going to search Uplay. And then you're going to click on the app. And then once you load the app, I'll show you guys what to do next. It's going to say all this stuff. So you go to the top. I'll make this full screen. Oh, okay, that's glitched. Never mind. So you go here. You go to the top here, and then you go to edit my profile, and that's going to take you online. For some reason, it just puts you onto the default Microsoft Edge, which is pretty trash, but who cares? And then from here, what you guys got to do is you're going to see here, after you just let it load, it's going to automatically log you in. If not, you just log in yourself, and then up here, you're going to see on the top right, it's going to have a profile picture. You just want to click that, and then it's going to say your name, and then to the left of that, it's going to have an account. You're just going to click on that, and then you're going to choose from gallery, or you could upgrade your own avatar. If you choose from gallery, there's not a lot you could choose, but there are a ton of different games. But if you guys want to put your own one, all you'd have to do is, of course, they even have Tom Clancy's. But you just go to upload your avatar, upload image, and then upload any image that you guys like. I uploaded my own profile picture, and that's why I have that one there. Hope this helped you guys out. It does take a bit to update your profile picture, so once you've selected and uploaded it and saved everything, just give it like a day and it should be updated.